Guys, I'm so fucking triggered. I could go outside right now and kick a bunch of kittens in the face and not even think twice about it. I just broke a nail. Like, bringing these boxes upstairs, like, as hard of labor as that sounds, I broke this nail. I just got these done yesterday. And they looked so good, too. And now it's like, God knows, like, the biggest struggle. God knows if I'm gonna find this color again out of the whole selection that they have. Because it takes me 30 minutes picking out the color. Ooh! Alright, what's good, YouTube? She Got Kicks back with another video. Today, we kind of have a double unboxing. Saucony sent me this box. Okay, they sent me this box back when I was kind of, like, a week ago, when I was kind of sick and I never filmed it. And then they also sent me this huge package, which you guys can't see, but it's right behind me. They sent me this even bigger package today that I just got. I don't know what's inside either of it. It could be two separate collections, but it's gonna be a double unboxing today. That's just what I feel like filming. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Be sure to give a big old thumbs up. You are not gonna believe what Saucony said to me. Like, I'm telling you right now, this is probably the best woman sneaker on the market. Like, hands down, colorways, like, style. You guys are gonna love it. Like, they sent me two different packs, I guess I should say. Like, this one's the Freedom Pack. But yeah, these dropped 3/01/2017. This is called the Freedom Pack. So, like, this little thing that they gave me, camera focus, it just explains, like, each silhouette, and, like, it kind of says, like, the Freedom Trainer came out 35 years ago. Like, it kind of gives, like, a little description on them, which I thought was pretty cool. You guys can see right there, that's kind of what they look like. But I'm telling you, pictures do these no justice. So the first box I open, and, like, these are, I'm telling you guys right now, the Freedom Pack is sick. And these are in women's. So, like, you guys can see the first one that I opened up is this navy blue, or this blue suede upper with the gold hits. Guys, like, if this doesn't scream me, I don't know what else does. Like, these are a perfect shoe for myself. I haven't tried them on yet, but I'm sure they're comfortable. But, like, it's so squishy on the midsole part here. Like, it's like, honestly, the suede, the materials that they use on this shoe is just bananas. Look at that at the bottom, too. They used a clear sole, and then you have, like, that Freedom, the wing. And then it has the same eagle on the inside of the shoe. Saucony branding. I like how they branded it differently. They actually outlined it instead of making it all bold. They outlined the entire shoe. It's just a navy color. I don't know the exact color that they use on this blue, but it doesn't say it on the box. So they sent me every single shoe in the Freedom Pack. The next shoe that they sent me were these. These are just like a maroon color. It doesn't say the color on the box, so forgive me, I'm just kind of guessing. I can't give you guys the actual color. We have, like, the cream on the bottom, maroon, like, suede, and the suede is so buttery soft. Like, if you guys could feel this suede, I'm telling you, this suede's probably, like, some of the nicest suede I've felt. Mesh netting on the toe box, and then on other parts of the shoe as well. Saucony branding on the back. I actually like how they use the Saucony branding on this one, too. It's a little different. It just looks a lot bigger and noticeable. And have, like, the black bottoms, simple Saucony outsole. I'm really liking this Freedom Pack. I don't know about you guys, but this Freedom Pack is, like, probably, like, the best pack that I've seen Saucony come out with. This is the last one of the Freedom Pack, just an all white. I think this is the ISO. I'm not exactly 100% sure. I want to say, yeah, this is the ISO one. This is just an all white. Like, I know it probably looks super bright on camera, but you have, like, lining of gold on the midsole too, which it's probably so bright you guys can't pick that up either. And you also have the same logo with the bird at the bottom. But let me know in the comment section which ones you guys like best. These are the Shadow 5000s. These are just the all gray pair. They also have gum bottoms. I think everything in this box had gum bottoms, but I'm might be wrong with that. But these are just the Shadow 5000s. Simple shoe, simple silhouette, but I love the laces on this. And the next Shadow 5000, these are, oh, the wheat ones. These ones look pretty good. They're probably my least favorite. This is rope laces on these. Branding on the same areas in the back, at, like, towards the bottom. Branding on the tongue. Gum bottoms once again. These look good with the gum bottom. The grays just do it for me more. The last one that they sent me of the Shadow 5000, these ones are all black. You might not be able to pick up what they look like in the video there. These Shadow 5000s, all black colorway, well, all black upper. You got the cream midsole, and then also with the gum bottom. I like the use of the gum bottom on these. They actually, like, look really good. It kind of complements the shoe well. So that was the Shadow 5000, the mono pack. So here's the last two shoes and like the last pack that they sent me. These are the Weave pack and these are Grid 8500s. I feel like the camera's not gonna pick it up as well. I feel in the lighting here, it looks a lot better. But these are the all black pair. And then you have like the speckling on the midsole, which I love. And again, with the rope laces, but these aren't like, these are just like a nylon rope laces on these, which fit the shoe really well. On the toe box, it has that Weave material. And it's kind of like Nubuck suede-ish. You have the suede and the Nubuck going wrapping around the shoe here, but also the Weave material, if you guys can see that, is also like a Nubuck or suede. What colorway was this? Oh, these were the gray ones. Yeah, yeah, yeah. These were like the first ones that I opened. And not gonna lie, I like these gray ones a lot. I don't know if I like the gray ones or the black ones better. I might like the gray ones a little better than the black ones just because it's different. Oh, they also have the weaved material on the toe box and then different parts of the shoe. I don't know which ones you guys like better, the gray or the all black. I think I kind of like the gray ones a little better. So before I wrap up the video, Saucony sent this dope Letterman out. I don't know if this is a woman's size or if this is a men's. Now this is an extra small, so I'm guessing this is a woman's size. But yeah, this is dope. You can see it says Saucony with the S. They actually collaborated with Golden Bear on this one, and you have the leather sleeves. And it's just a simple Letterman. It has like that same felt material on the inside. You got the patch with the Saucony logo. Like, look how sick that is. But yeah, guys, stay tuned for the on foot. Leave a like, comment down below which pack you guys were feeling. Let me know which shoe you guys were feeling, if that. And also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of me. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
These niggas is jealous. They just can't understand a nigga, no. I know, I know. I know, I know. I know, I know. I know, I know. Clap, clap, throw them vines, yeah. Walking through the water, they know